Okay, so we're working into rubber guard. I want to take one of the arms and put it into my armpit. From there, I'm going to adjust on my side and swing the leg up across the shoulders. From there, I'm going to reach behind the head and grab the control. And this is the beginning and the control of your rubber guard.